Okay, got an idea for this. Took me a minute to remember how to do it because it's been so long, but here we go. Give it a shot. So let's move these up. I got one going on over here. I'm using this needle to try and like, I don't see it. See if we can like, so see what I got going on over here. These are all unimportant. Those are not attached. This is the one I'm focusing on. So I'm doing this like friendship bracelet thing. I don't know, some type of stitch that I did with hemp bracelets. Essentially like one kind of weaves back and forth on the bottom, one weaves back and forth on the top. That's gonna create this little ladder effect. So I've got this. This one needs to go underneath. So you've got, pull it through like that. That's an important thing. And then you loop this around like that and send it through there. You get me? And then I'm gonna send it back through. And it's creating this little ladder step. So we'll do that a little bit. I'm sure I need the extra. Extra tall one in the middle. I'm gonna try one more. I don't leave enough that I can do it tied off. So this is gonna be the last one. And I kind of like to have the knot underneath so I don't have to see it. That's extra tricky. I can just tie it right here and have a knot there, and that's fine. I kind of want to do that, but then again, I'm extra. Hashtag extra! So I'm going to try and figure out a way to get that knot underneath. which was not that hard. Now that's tied off. Oh, the wax thread also doesn't untie as easily. That's another reason why to use it. So there's that. Let me try this other one. Let me do this other one on top. Finally, put my love on top. Where'd that needle go? That. Don't drop it. Once you get into it, it goes more smoothly and more quickly. Get into that rhythm. That's it. Tie it off. There you go. I'm not sure what to do with these. I'm not entirely sure what to do with these. I'm going to do this other side. So I'll do that other side, and then I'll think about what to do with the ones in the middle in the meantime.